Y'all back with another video. Blueface's brother be putting a pause on everybody. So Karlissa is talking about, she talked about how Blueface and his brother Dre put a pause on her husband and how Callie could never have a boyfriend because Dre be putting a pause on him and like they nervous a little bit. You could tell she's really nervous, but she's playing around. You know how sometimes you got to laugh to keep from crying, to keep from feeling some type of way. So he's really that type of dude, and it seemed like he is. Now, one thing I will say is, now that he don't be in the prison, because this was before he even went to prison. Now that he don't be in the prison, he don't went through some stuff. So I wonder what he's really going through. So him saying he's homeless, him going through this, him going through that, and all that type of stuff. What's really going on with him? Like I say, she laughing about it and stuff, but she had me cracking up with some of the stuff she was talking about and all that. But y'all got to see that video. Y'all want to see that video? Go over to Brown Sugar and watch that video. Thumbs up this video too, y'all. Y'all keep getting the likes up over here too. But go over there and thumbs that up. Subscribe to that channel so you can watch that video. Subscribe to this channel. And also hit up Banger Plate Gang. Subscribe over there. Y'all, thank y'all for y'all support. Thank you guys for watching. And as always, be blessed.